Supreme Court to conduct hearing on the NRO case today. Islamabad High Court to address conference on memo commission. Voting on the government allies parties would be held today in the National Assembly. To chalk out the fresh policy, the government allies have been called at the Prime Minister's house today. Lawyer to Mr. Haqqani, Zahid Bukhari, says if Mansoor Ijaz will show himself today in front of the memo commission, they will file application to ground him in the country. Three dead bodies tied up in sacks recovered from different areas of Karachi. Police claims the dead were kidnapped and then killed.